So a very warm welcome to everybody to the training, how to make six figures from internet every month. All right, so this particular thing is called Internet Profits, and it's presented to you by Gaurav and Saurabh. So by the way, my name is Gaurav Madan, and I would be your host for the entire webinar on behalf of Saurabh and myself. Okay, so without any further ado, let me first introduce myself and Saurabh to you so that you know a little bit more about us and we kind of can get comfortable with each other. Even before that, guys, so I would like to ask you, where are you joining me from? Which part of the country are you joining me from? Tell me into the chat box, where are you from right now? Somebody's saying India. I understand India, but which part of the India? All right, so we have Shillong, we have Bangalore, Andhra Pradesh, Mumbai, we have Gandhinagar, Bangalore, Delhi, Mumbai, Udaipur, Bangalore, Chennai, Dehradun, Delhi, okay, Gujarat, Coimbatore, that's nice, okay, quite a long distance, I must say, Gurgaon. Oh, I'm also sitting in Gurgaon right now, Bangalore, okay, so Punjab, nice. Maharashtra, Aligarh, Dehradun as well. Great, great. So guys, Roorkee as well. Glad to have everybody on board. So a very warm welcome to everybody right now who has joined us on this training. Thank you so much for taking the time from your busy lives to actually join this particular training. Okay, so without any further ado, let me introduce me and Saurabh to you. So guys, my name is Gaurav, and I have been into the field of marketing for almost 6 years now. I'm a graduate, postgraduate from Narasimha Muniji Institute of Management Studies. And so far, I've also trained more than 2,500 people in the marketing field. Okay. Other than that, I have helped more than 25 plus businesses to actually set up their businesses online. Okay. On the right hand side is Saurabh right now, if you see on the photograph. And Saurabh has been the only person who has been featured in a Facebook course in US, United States. Okay, and Saurabh is also a consultant to one of the leading e-commerce brands in India, which is called TSX. TSX.N and Ranvijay, if you know ever Ranvijay from Roadies, that's the, he's the ambassador for TSX. So guys, both of us have actually done almost $25,000 in consulting together. Okay, while actually giving consulting to local businesses offline. Now, we are also glad to announce or share with you that we are one of those rarest people that have their company registered in Silicon Valley, US. Okay, so I'm glad to tell you that our parent company, Geekotech Inc., is a part of Silicon Valley now. We also have a branch in India, and India, it's by the name Geeko Computech Private Limited. And in US, the same company is known as Geekotech Inc. Alright, so guys, not everybody really gets the opportunity to get registered in US. There was a proper background check, and very few people actually get a chance to be registered there. So we are one of them. So other than this, you could see these are a couple of snapshots from our journey. Here I am speaking at ISB 10K Women Entrepreneurship Program, empowering women with the knowledge age. Then that's two of my corporate trainings, one with a real estate company, and other than that, one is with PNB MetLife. I'm also known for the selfie videos online. Okay, so I started this trend in Delhi School of Internet Marketing while I was working with them. You could see a lot of videos with me, with a lot of students giving various kinds of testimonials. Other than that, here is Saurabh right now, and if you could see, he is one of the person who has been featured with a local newspaper clipping, if you could see that. Other than that, you also see one of the, on the left hand side is something Internet Profits, which was the lead sponsor for one of the major events in Dehradun by the name USP the Survivor 3. Alright, you could also see Saurabh addressing the crowd of thousands of people right here. So that's what we have right now. Okay, so let's just go ahead and talk about the journey. Okay, so guys, in this particular webinar, you would be able to only chat with me. You would not be able to chat with fellow people. All right. So somebody's saying how to chat with Android app. So guys, what you could do is you could actually go ahead and there would be a button, or there would be an option in the settings panel of actually chatting. So that is something which you could have on the phone. Okay, so how the session is going to happen is we're going to go through a presentation right now. Okay, and during the presentation, we could go ahead and we could learn all those things. After the presentation, we're going to have one of Q&As. So guys, after the presentation, we're going to have some Q&As where you could ask me your questions. Okay, so that's when I will be taking Q&As. So guys, now to begin with, to begin the journey, I would like to ask you, who's excited for the training right now? Who's excited to make six figures from internet? So are you excited? Give me a one into the chat box if you're excited to actually make six figures from internet. Give me a one. All right, boom, boom, lots of ones. Great. Wait, great. I could see tons of ones. My chat box is flooded with lots of ones right now. Great, great. So guys, without any further wait, right now, after a little bit of introduction, let's get ahead with this right away. Okay. So that's it. What will be the today's agenda? Today's agenda, we're going to discuss about Digital India, how it is a great opportunity for us. Then I'm going to do a 150 seconds challenge, which you're going to really enjoy. Then I'm going to talk about consulting and benefits of consulting. Okay, and then we can talk about some of the free tools which you could have. One free tool I'm going to demonstrate here, which you could use in your journey, which will be very easy and effective for you. All right, so let's go ahead and talk about this. So guys, to begin with, I would like to address some of the problems which we saw before even jumping into what we are right now or where we are. So guys, back in time, what we saw when we were about to get graduated, so we saw that there were not enough jobs, to be very honest. Or even if there were jobs, so with the level which we had, like we were BSc students. Okay, BSc as in we were doing, Saurav was doing physics honors, and I was doing electronics honors in Hansraj College, and all of our batchmates as well. So we actually saw that there is very low paying jobs all over the industry. So when you start, they pay you literally very, very low. Now engineers, for that matter, are rendered helpless. The thousands, crores of, rather I would say crores of engineers really are rendered helpless. Okay. The third part which was really, really missing is, like, we have transformed from industrial revolution or industrial age to internet age, or we call it the knowledge era. Okay, so right now in this particular era, our parents are not educated enough about internet. They don't understand internet well, and they don't understand the opportunities associated with the internet. So there is little guidance, or no guidance rather I would say, or no mentorship. So that is why we kind of get start getting into a wrong zone or a wrong path, okay? Because we don't have the right guidance or right mentorship. That's another problem. Another problem which we have is, we have a mundane, like 9-to-6 jobs. So guys, it's all like, to be very honest, everybody's stuck with 9-to-6 jobs. And because of which, what is happening is, so guys, if you are here right now, ask yourself, if you are doing a job right now, ask yourself, when was the last time you spent time with your family in full presence? So guys, give me an answer to this. If you are here right now, when was the last time when you were in full presence with your family, if you are doing a job right now? Give me an answer in the chat box. When was the last time that happened? For me, it was like 6 months ago. I have not seen my family for entire 6 months. Okay, so now people are saying 2 years back, 3 months, 1 year ago, not even once, 2 years, 3 months, 3 months. It was difficult. Almost okay, so we could clearly see the answers right now that it's little overwhelming that with the jobs we're not even able to spend time with our family. All right, so that's something which is really heartbreaking. So just to tell you that, guys, I just left my job 11 days ago. Alright, and I'm pretty much content with whatever action I've taken. So I'm able to kind of spend time with my family, spend with my loved ones. So it's really, really exciting for me from here, what I do and where it takes me, because at least I'll be doing everything on my wishes. And I had a good job, to be very honest. Alright, so let's go ahead and talk about this. 10 days ago, yeah, to be precise, 10 days ago. Today is the 11th day. So guys, I would like to tell you a little bit about our story. We started back in 2010, me and Saurabh. We were introduced to an MLM opportunity, multi-level marketing opportunity in the field of selling websites. Now you must or may have actually come across such opportunity, which is somewhere like, you know, a chain business where you sell to one person, the one person which you sold to will sell to other two people, and then they will keep on selling, and your empire would keep on building the binary network. Okay, so that's something which actually we were also introduced to, and we started selling websites to people in 2010 where there wasn't enough awareness into the market about what really websites are. Now, in the process of actually selling websites, we happened to make one for ourselves as well. And that's where really our journey started. Okay, that's where our journey really started. Okay, so we don't say that the binary system or the MLM business is good or bad. We don't really want to share opinions over that. For some, it works, for some, it doesn't. But we felt that that really wasn't for us. Okay, we were able to reach out to 350 odd people, but then we felt it wasn't just for us. So we kind of started doing or exploring certain other things. And at that point in time, you know, Saurabh took the route of entrepreneurship into his own domain. And I took the route of pursuing my master's in marketing. Okay, from there, ever since I've returned from my master's, I've been training people, and I've been training people in the field of marketing. I've trained entrepreneurs, working professionals, job seekers, students, you name it, I've trained them. Okay, and similarly, Saurabh has been into developing a brand called Survivor. Okay, he's one of the participating members or founding members with a brand name called as Survivor, and they have a very huge flagship event which is equivalent to Rodeo, which is going to expand in 5 cities this particular year. Okay, so having told you about us, our journey, so we kind of collaborated back when I came back from a master's. We collaborated back and we discussed about what could be possible things which we could do with the help of internet. And then we realized that there are a lot of opportunities in the space. And in 2014, January, we started our journey back for internet, and we did a lot of amazing things since then. It's been almost 5 years of combined experience we have had now in this field, and we have achieved quite a lot of significant things. Okay, so to start with, let's go ahead and without any further ado, get into the presentation. So guys, how many of you know this particular person right now? Right on your screen, there is a guy. Who knows this guy? Give me a name of this guy right now, if you know this. If you know him, give me the name of this guy. Namo, Modi ji, Modi. All right, Modi ji, Modi, Narendra Modi, PM. Yeah, great, great. All right, fantastic. So you already know this guy. Okay, and he's the Prime Minister of India. I hope everybody knows this guy now. So guys, what has Narendra Modi been saying for the last 1 year, 1 or 1.5 year? What do you see him shouting on? What is he really talking about? So do you recognize a similar pattern? Okay, startups. Anything else which you hear him saying? Digital India. Absolutely, it's Digital India. Okay, spot on, boom, bang on. So guys, it's Digital India which has been the key of Manmohan Singh's, our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi's speech has been altogether about Digital India. So to pick his words and put it together in a sentence right now, so in this digital age, we have an opportunity to transform lives of peoples in ways that was hard to imagine just a couple of decades ago. rather even a single decade ago, if you go, it was really, really hard to imagine that we could actually change the lives of people in such a drastic manner. Okay? So guys, out of you, I just want to know how many of you have WhatsApp installed on their particular phone and they use it every single day of their life? WhatsApp and Facebook. Give me a one into the chat box. Every single day of your life, you are getting stuck to these platforms again and again. All right. Lots of ones. It's being flooded now. Okay. So, you know, basically digitization is in your blood now. Every second, some people are saying. That's like a no man's land. All right. So, anyways, you know this now, that digitization is kind of heart of India. All right. It's in our blood now. All right, so guys, we have over $1 trillion business opportunity when it comes to digital India or digitization. So if you see right now, let me read out some of the headlines to you. Digital India will be a $1 trillion business opportunity from Economic Times. This is not what I'm saying. This is the headlines from February 26, 2016, right from Economic Times. One of the most read newspaper and also a respected business newspaper. Other than that, Digital India launch, RIL pledges rupees 2.5 lakh crore investment. PM Modi launches Digital India Week, rupees 4.5 lakh crore investment, 18 lakh job opportunities. Okay, so Digital India plans to invest $9 billion over 5 years. So it's huge. It's really, really huge. Now, because of this, what is happening is, Narendra Modi is also persuading people to do startups in India. And nearly 1 lakh new companies were registered in India just last year. Obviously, this year we are pacing up faster and more number of companies are being registered online with every single minute we actually spend on this earth. This means that there are almost 270 new companies which are being registered every single day. All right, every single day, there's so many companies being registered. So guys, now understand this. There are people registering their companies, right? Every single day, almost 270 companies being formed, and there is digitization happening. So when you relate both of them, so what used to happen earlier is, whenever you actually used to book a company, so you'll have to open a shop, okay? You normally had to open a shop. Like my dad opened his shop back in 1980s, if I remember correctly. Okay, so every time a company is registered, they normally have to have a business house. Okay, they have to have a business house. So what I'm trying to say is, with all these companies, they will also need a business house. Okay, so I'll come back to the business house point. In the meanwhile, I want to actually ask you. So guys, who is this guy? Do you recognize this guy? Who's this guy? Tell me, who's this guy? Ritesh, Oyo. All right, Ritesh Agarwal. All right, great. So founder of Oyo, yeah. So guys, founder of Oyo, Ritesh, yeah. So you guys already know about Ritesh, great. So guys, he's Ritesh Agarwal. So Ritesh Agarwal. So guys, Ritesh Agarwal is, okay, you tell me the age. You tell me the age and worth of his company. So what is the age of this guy? And what is the worth of Oyo Rooms right now? So how much is Oyo Rooms worth? Some people are saying he's 22, 23, 24. And then it's saying like, somebody's saying 27 as well. That's huge. 27, I don't think so. All right, 5 million, 3-year-old guy. Sorry, 7 CR. Okay, so let me just quote it in this manner. This guy is 23 years old and his company is worth 1,000 crores. It's actually worth 1,500 crores to be precise, but then it's over 1,000 crores. That's the worth of his company. And guys, what his company does is, it's a mobile application which helps people to book a hotel online. Okay, that's what it happens. So when you talk about this, what I'm trying to portray by actually showcasing Ritesh Agarwal here is that internet is making billionaires. Internet is making billionaires and you could be one of them. The opportunity lies right in front of you. Okay, so don't sleep on it, rather get on and take on this massive opportunity right now. So that's what my message with this particular picture is. Let's come back right now And I'm going to tell you, right, you know, Digital India is catching up pace, guys. And that is what is going to make you most of the money. It's as simple as that. Okay? It's catching up pace and it's going to make you money. Right? So, guys, now, who's excited to make money? Who's excited to make money? Give me one in the chat box if you're excited to make six figures every single month from internet. That's what we are about to discuss in this particular training. Okay, give me a one. Go, go. Come on, guys. Give me a one if you're really, really excited. Who wants in? All right, who wants in? All right, tons of it. Great. So, a lot of people are excited enough to now make six figures just like we have been doing for almost now 3 consistent years. Okay. So, let's go ahead now. Let me present to you right away the part. So, guys, in this digital age, it is necessary. So, I'm coming back to a business house again. So, in this digital age, it is extremely necessary for every business to have a website. Okay, so guys, now when you register a company, it is an imperative, or it is the most important part, or it is a necessity with digitization that you need to have a website. Okay, and this is where opportunity lies for us to make huge profits. How? By designing websites for all new businesses who are being registered and already who are already registered and are in place but have not been digitized. What we can do is we can make websites for these guys, and that is going to help us in generating a lot of money. Okay, a lot of money. So that's what the plot is right now. Cutting it short, okay, to make it a very simple thing, we have to take advantage of this opportunity and we have to start making websites for people who want to actually go towards the digitization boom, and we take money from them for making websites. It's as simple as that, okay? But you would say, Gaurav, no, it's not as simple as that, because, you know, we are not from a technical background, okay? So you will say that we have two problems in this particular preposition. Whatever you say, we understood, but we cannot really digest it, because problem number one, Gaurav, I don't know coding. I don't know, how do we make a website without coding? I have absolutely no idea. Okay, so what will I do if I don't know something which is right here, which is coding? So guys, even we are not coders, but we know definitely how to make a website. And I'm going to teach you as well right now how you can make a website without coding. So don't worry about that. All right. So second problem you may have right now is, Gaurav, how do we find businesses who would be ready to pay bulk loads of money to make websites for them? How do you find out those businesses? Okay, what is the method to do so? All right. So guys, I do recognize with these problems. When me and Saurabh in 2014, early 2014, sat up, or like late 2013, you know, sat in a room and discussed this, we had the similar kind of problem. We said, we don't understand. How does it all work? Okay, and there came something called as WordPress. Okay, there we were introduced to something called as WordPress. Now, WordPress is an easy content management system, or it's just an easy software where you write plain English, okay, where you write plain English and it automatically converts it into coding. It automatically converts it into coding. So that's WordPress. So guys, how many of you are here from a known technical background who doesn't know something which is coding? Give me a one into the chat box who doesn't know coding. How many of you are from a known technical background and doesn't know coding at all? All right, lots of ones, tons of ones. Like, just like you're just like us, guys. We just don't know coding as well. All right, and we're no coders, but still we can definitely leverage this opportunity. Little bit, no, okay. I don't even know little bit, to be honest. Okay, so don't know, but know something WordPress. All right. So guys, so commerce background. I'm from marketing background. I have absolutely no idea about it. Okay. So anyways, a lot of people are saying that they don't know, just like us. So guys, what I'm going to do is right now, I'm going to go ahead and take on 150 seconds challenge. Okay, people are from law background, civil background, electronic service background. Just, we understand, guys, we all are from different backgrounds. We are not from tech backgrounds, and we absolutely have no idea how to go ahead and make a particular website without coding. But don't worry, okay, you could use WordPress. WordPress is a free tool which you can always use. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is, guys, I'm going to take one 150 seconds challenge. In less than 150 seconds, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a web page in front of you without coding, absolutely without coding. Okay, so are you excited? Are you excited to see 150 seconds of our life now? Next 150 seconds, give me a one, guys, if you're excited right now. Give me a one if you're excited to see now how within 150 seconds somebody could make a web page without knowing coding, absolutely no coding. Hell yeah, we're super excited. All right, great. So now let me just arrange my resources. Okay, so I'll go ahead into my browser. So I'm not really prepared for this, but let's say, so we're going to first open my admin panel. Second thing I'm going to go is I'm going to open a YouTube video. We'll take one YouTube video. We'll have a video in the page. Okay, so I'm just gathering some resources to begin with, and then we will start making something which is in absolutely less than 150 seconds. We're going to take this challenge. Let's just quickly open this. And then let's have a timer. And then let's have a little layout kind of a page. So I'm opening multiple things. You may have seen this page because you may have registered here. That's why I opened this. Okay, so I'm into my login panel. So guys, this is dashboard. This is WordPress. And we teach all of it inside Internet Profits. Okay, this is WordPress. So I'm going to display right now within 150 seconds how we could leverage this particular platform to make something which is called as a web page without knowing coding. All right. So let's set the timer, not timer, but let's set the stopwatch. Let's see how much time we take. All right. So guys, ready? Are you ready now? Give me some pump. I'm going to do a live challenge right now. Give me some pump. All right. Wish me all the best if I can do this or not. All right. All right. Here you go. So great. So let's do this. Okay, guys. So let's see. We'll do it in 3, 2, 1, and go. Let's start a timer. Here we go. Let's go ahead and make a page first, and we'll give it a name. All right. Here we go. We give it a name right now, and the page loads up. We're waiting for the page to load up. Okay. I guess we're stuck on the internet right now. But let's see how much time it takes. So guys, no worries. If you're stuck on internet, we'll restart the time clock because sometimes internet gets stuck. Okay, that's something which normally happens in India. And as Indians, we do appreciate that we're getting internet. That's more important. Because all right. Anyway, so I'll go ahead and cancel this and I'll do this again because we kind of got stuck this time. So let's go ahead and reset this timer and let's do it another one. One more time. Okay, guys, though we haven't started yet, let's do it like in 3, 2, 1 and go. Let's start and create a fresh page now. It's okay even if we don't make it in 150 seconds. I start. Very first thing is I'm going to start with a header. Let's go and start now with a kind of having a background. Guys, I'm going to be a little quick with this. Okay, because I'm quite hands-on with the software. So we're going to teach all of this to you. Don't worry about it. Okay, so let's go ahead and quickly select a background for this. So it's okay even if we don't make it in 150. Even if we make it around 150, that would be great. So let's just quickly go ahead and let's say show. And let's have a background. And let's cover this, stretch it up. So guys, it is unusual timing taking right now, but let's see how much we can do it with it. We update, let's add another one. This time we add this particular row and we take another element and we take the background right now. So guys, that's almost like, I guess we are already 2 minutes up. Okay, but let's see if we can make it or not. We're not sure yet. Let's see. Okay, let's insert it now. And let's make it again full. And we update. Now, another thing is we're going to add an element. We're going to add a heading right now. Okay, here we go. We take the heading. And we take it heading from right here. Let's see. And we go ahead and put our heading right now. And we make it white color. Okay, and we insert it. Next element, we're going to add a video to it. Okay, let's add a video. So here we go with the video part. So we have a YouTube video we'll take. Okay, you could take any video you want, literally. Let's take the YouTube video. And we go ahead and we insert it. And let's add another element now, which is going to be an opt-in box, like where we could collect email IDs. We could collect email IDs from the people. Okay, that's another one which we want to take. So let's go ahead and have another one. Here we go. Let's say I want to have an email data. Let's have info@internetprofits.club. That's our email ID. And let's just say insert. Okay. So now, guys, we're done with making the page, I guess. Let's save and continue this. And let's say stop the timer. How much time did we take? Oops. Oops. So, guys, I'm almost 1 second and 54. Okay, 1 second and 54 microseconds. Over and above the time. It's almost 1 minute, 151 seconds. That's what we took with a little bit of internet lag. But let's see what we have made so far. Okay. So whatever we made, let's try to preview it. So this is made in under one, like not under 150 seconds, but almost 150 seconds. Look at this. So guys, what do you say? So give me one word for this. Give me one word for 150 seconds. Irrespective of all the internet lags we had. Give me one word for this particular thing. All right. Great. Amazing. Awesome. Impressive. Wow. Super. So guys, this is absolutely no coding skills. Nothing. Literally nothing. And within 200, like 150 seconds, we were able to do it. Okay. And that's something which I feel is actually unbelievable and amazing. So it's actually very professional kind of a page, which you could see right now. Okay. And it's done in 150 seconds. All right, so I could have done better as well. I've been able to do this in 120 seconds as well, depending on how fast internet is. Okay, people are saying miracle. There's no miracle, you can also do this. Okay, we teach all of this inside Internet Profits. Is it free to use WordPress? Yeah, WordPress is free to use. Okay, let's get back now. So guys, I hope you've understood this. So now what do you say? Is your problem number one solved? Can you make a good converting website if you know WordPress? Is your problem solved, right? Because you don't really need to be a techie background, or I could be engineer, I could be a civil engineer, I could be a mechanic, I could be a doctor, I could be a plantation guy. I could be literally anything. And I could easily do this right away. Okay? Great. So now people are there with me. Let's go further now, guys. Now, when we did this, when we figured out this particular part, we started going ahead into the market and we started pitching to a lot of people, local clients like local shops, local restaurants. I started pitching to them, me and Saurabh brother started pitching to them and saying that we will design your website. Okay, we will design your website. We just went like without any plan of action, we started going there. And what happened, guys, this has been, we even got some success to be very honest. So this is my first paycheck which I got. Both two clients giving me paychecks in advance. This is half of the payment. Okay, so if there is a 17,000 payment, that means that's half of the actual payment. The remaining 17 will come later. And if they're giving 15, that means this is again the first half of the payment. The other 15 would come up later. Okay. So guys, we got some success. Like I was getting projects, or me and Saurabh were getting projects worth like 30,000, 20,000, 25,000. And to be honest, I would be very, very honest and transparent with you. It doesn't take a lot of time to build a website. Okay, it does not take a lot of time to build a website. If you know what your content is, what your layout is, it's hardly a game of let's say 2 days in. If you do like work for like 6-7 hours, 2 days each consistently with the content in your head and with the layout in your mind, you could easily do this within 2 days. Though we never said to our clients that we will do it in 2 days. We always give them in 30 days because they should have a perception that, you know, that we have done something. If we give it in 2 days, they will not feel the worth of it. They will say, do din mein hi kar diya, you have done it in 2 days. Then go ahead and, you know, we're not going to give you that much amount of money. You have not done any effort. Okay, so that's why we take a little bit of time. But guys, now there were a little bit of problems or hiccups which we were having. While dealing with this with these clients, we had one biggest problem that these guys thought that we are some freelancer kind of people who are coming in and actually asking them to build their websites. And they were paying, you know, they started tipping us off at 15,000, 20,000, 25,000. That's a maximum we were able to crack, or 30,000 for that matter, with a little bit of MBA skill set which I had. Okay, but not over and above that. So there was a big problem. Now I was hoping to make like you know, 6 figures from internet, but this only gave me 5 figures from internet. Okay, so 5 figures, it's okay. Some of the people would actually be satisfied with 5 figures as well. And even if you get 3 or 4 good projects, you would be able to cross, let's say 4, like you get 4 projects, you will be able to cross 6 figures easily. Okay, but we were not content, or we were not happy with this particular achievement. We said we want to do something better. Okay, so what people were saying that you are actually freelancers. So I said, how do we remove this term freelancer? Okay, so me and Saurav again got together and we started discussing, how do you remove this particular term called as freelancers from us? Okay, it's very important if we remove this from the equation, and if they see us as somebody who's a professional, then we can charge more. We can charge more for the same work. You know, I've seen people, they actually are charging more for the same work what we are doing. And when we go without a company, they give us like very less money. Okay, so that there has to be some way out. There has to be some solution for it. That is where consulting profits comes into solution. Okay, now let me introduce to you something called as consulting profits. So guys, consulting profits, what really happens is, you know, you have to network with, we network with consultants rather, not you. So we network with consultants. Consultants are some shrewd guys, very sharp guys. If you have ever heard the term consultant, these are very, very smart people, and they know how to pitch a particular product. Okay, how to pitch means, how do you actually go ahead and make it look so professional and so antique and unique that you actually end up asking for the client that, or you know, making the client pay much, much more than what you would have been actually making them pay when you go normally. So, you know, basically you charge a premium for your service. Okay, that's what really consulting is. We network with these guys, okay, and after networking with all these guys, we actually realized that they kind of all have a similar pattern. They kind of all have a similar pattern, okay? So now when they have the similar pattern, so we kind of needed to, like, you know, okay, so what could we really do with this? All right, so guys, we actually developed an 8-step consulting framework. So what we did is, we developed 8-step consulting framework. Okay, and in this 8-step consulting framework, we are able to generate consistent leads for businesses who are ready to pay us upwards of 6 figures to deliver their projects. Okay, so that's something which is about 8-step consulting framework. It is a step-by-step guide which we have generated for people to learn from. I'll tell you why we did it. Okay, so now it's a very unique process. Now mostly what we have seen is, it's not just like, if I tell you guys, learn WordPress. You can learn WordPress by yourself. It's not something which is, you know, which is not really available on internet. You can exclusively learn internet by yourself. Okay, I mean WordPress by yourself. It's nothing unique there. Okay, but what we have added to this is, we have added something called as a consulting framework attached to this WordPress. Okay, which actually helps you to get more and more business hungry leads who are ready to pay you upwards of 6 figures. Now, this particular framework worked so well for us in the past 3 years that me and Saurav decided that why not go ahead and, you know, take it to a bigger level. Why not actually give this consulting framework in the hands of people who actually need it? You know, there's so many people like us who are stuck. They are like, they have a mundane 9-to-6 job, or they're jobless. Okay, they are not getting jobs, to be honest. That's what the problem is. And another problem could be, you know, you want to become financially independent. irrespective of you maybe doing a job, but that's not enough. You have a bigger family to feed. Okay, so we thought of a bigger goal or bigger objective, and we kind of started outlining all our activities and case studies right then and there. Okay, so that's what we started doing, to be very precise. Now, when we started doing this, we thought, like, let's give it to people now. And we actually came out with something which is called as internet profits. So I'll tell you what internet profits is in a while. Now, guys, most of the people are either programmers, like the programmers coding stuff, okay, or they're consultants. Like, you will find these programs outside as well, and these programs would include all these things, like, but they would be either programmers or either consultants. Nobody knows both side of the equation. Okay, if I could know, like, how to design websites with WordPress, that's one part of the story. And if I could know the second part, how do I get these hungry leads and which are ready to pay to me almost upwards of 1 lakh rupees every single month for delivering their project, that would be awesome. That would be super awesome. Okay, because when I combine both the things, it becomes lethal financial freedom. It becomes lethal financial freedom. I hope you're understanding, guys, what is really I'm pitching you right now. Okay, so it's the preposition is something which is so solid that it's both sides of the equation. This is the catch. This is the real catch. Okay, having the knowledge is not the catch. How do you monetize that knowledge into something which will give you money? That's the catch. Okay, that's the catch. Okay, a lot of people actually don't have these things right now. All right, so now when you go ahead and do this, so guys, if you actually put these together, then you start getting results like these. Earnings like $770, $700, $522, $500, so, and much more, obviously. There are a lot of other kinds of earnings you could have. So we have done things globally as well, and not just in India. As I told you that we also have a company incorporated in US Silicon Valley. So we guys are kind of good in India and abroad both, okay? So we have been able to achieve both the parts of the equation. So guys, this is where now internet profits comes into picture. Let me introduce to you something called as internet profits. So what is this internet profits now? So guys, internet profits is the world's only training that is not only going to teach you how to design websites without coding, but it is also going to help you find people who can pay you tons of money to deliver projects. Okay? Tons of money to deliver projects to you. So internet profits is kind of a mixture of two things. Okay, one is consulting and second is website designing. Now, if you don't want to take this website designing skill set and use some other skill set which you may already have and utilize it with the help of consulting to turn into evergreen money for yourself, you can always do that. That's always an option. Okay, so but internet profits is giving you one skill set as well, or one knowledge set as well, which you can actually use to go ahead and grab more and more projects. Now, what will you learn really in internet profits? So guys, we have almost, you could say, 9 different modules. Okay, 9 different modules in internet profits. So guys, give me a 1 if you are feeling excited about it. Okay, before I reveal the next step towards you, there are a lot of things obviously inside this now. So give me a 1 if you are really, really liking this particular thing right now. Give me a 1. And give me a 1 if you're excited. All right, great. 1s, lots of 1s. Amazing. Amazing, amazing. Fantastic. So guys, that's amazing. Lots of 1s right now. Let's go further. So guys, what internet profits is going to tell you right now is the very first part of internet profits is module number 1, which is called understanding the process of consulting. Okay, so a lot of people are unaware even with the term called as consulting. So in this module, we kind of dissect it and we kind of tell you step by step that what are 7 different parts, what are the 7 different framework or blueprint which you have to follow in order to achieve the consulting profits. Okay, in the second module, this is the first part of the equation. We call this particular module as building authority and credibility. Okay, building authority and credibility. In this module, you will learn how to position yourself as an expert in the world of internet. Okay, like, let's say if you know that Gaurav is an expert in the world of internet, then obviously you'll come to Gaurav and you'll say, Gaurav, what is it that I should do to actually enhance my business in internet? Gaurav, how do I make a website? What kind of website would be best for me, Gaurav? Please tell me, Gaurav. Okay, so when you know things and when you position yourself as an expert, the clients are going to come to you instead of you going to clients. That's the one of the most important parts. Okay, and when people come to you instead of you going to them, you always have a higher income potential or you have a higher negotiation power. That's what we call it. Okay, so that's number one part of the equation, which is building authority and credibility. Second part of the entire equation is, or entire journey or blueprint is, you have to generate leads. Okay, so guys, now there are two kinds of leads. One is inbound leads and one is outbound leads. Inbound leads is when people come to us to inquire about things. And outbound leads is when actually people or you go to people and you say that, okay, I have this product, buy it from me. That's outbound leads. Versus when people come to you, that's inbound leads. So we teach you how you could generate inbound and outbound both kinds of leads. Okay, so that's another part of the module which we have right now. Now, once you do this, we have the fourth module, which is building a strong relationship. Okay, people lose it right here. What happens is, in the process of business meetings, when you go for a business meeting with a client or with a potential client, person who's about to give you money or who may in future give you money, what happens is the way we present ourselves is something which is going to define our success of actually achieving that project or not. Okay, so it's going to be all about those granular details which are required to influence a client right from the meeting one to the meeting last. Okay, so that's something which we actually take care of, and we tell you how exactly you have to polish yourself or polish your skill set to present yourself in a way or in a manner that you don't lose even a single client from the business meeting zone. Okay, so it's very important once you generate leads to actually convert those leads into paying customers. Okay, leads are nothing but people who are interested in your offering. But then you have to convince them to actually pay money to you, then only they will become a paying customer. Okay, so that's what it is. So we take care of those things as well in Internet Profits. Now guys, the next part is, it's a very, very important part, is something called as preparing pitch and proposals, or preparing proposals. Okay, so when I came in under the guidance of my mentor, Mr. Vinod Chanta, who actually taught us a lot, to be very honest. Okay, I'll introduce you pretty soon to Mr. Vinod Chanta as well. So now, when he guided me, he said that it's very important that to look professional, you draft a particular proposal. Okay, and along with the proposal, you could have a memorandum of association and along with billing and invoice and etc. So these are some of the things or some of the terms which you may be feeling, Gaurav, we don't know these terms. What are these terms? I have absolutely no idea about these terms. Believe me when I say this, I also did not have even a single bit of idea what exactly these terms are. These are some legal terms, some legal mumbo jumbo. Okay. But don't worry, we did this. We actually learned it. Sometimes you have to go through the boring stuff as well to actually make a living. And once you kind of, make that first step towards that boring stuff, and if that boring stuff is done, then your business becomes really, really interesting. So we have actually done kind of laid out proposals for you already, which you can just copy, paste, edit, okay? And you could pitch it to the clients. That's how simple it is. You take the proposal, you edit that proposal and you pitch it. Very simple. You have to just put your name, nothing else. That's how simple it could be. Okay, so we teach you all of this inside Internet Profits. That's the best part. Now, next thing which we have is, guys, effective communication with the clients. Now, I remember myself losing a client worth rupees 50,000 because I did not communicate it well with him. And I still remember that was a huge loss on my side. I had to return the 25,000 rupees advance as well. Okay, so one of the biggest problems with people is they don't communicate properly with the client because they feel that you're reporting to somebody. And when you're reporting to somebody, you're not really convinced to report to them. You say, why should I report to somebody? Okay, because I have an entrepreneurial mind. I have my own game. I have my own business. Why would I report to somebody? And I know even you don't want to report. I understand that. So that is why we found out a way. We found out a way, which is a midway, wherein you don't have to report to somebody. You have to just say, okay, these are my tasks for the day, and I've done these tasks. And automatically, the client can see that on the finger of their, on the fingertips right now using this mobile phone. A client could actually notice the progress of the work done. And client would never bug you again, ever. Okay? Client could also share feedback with you, and you could actually improvise on that feedback. As in, take inputs from client and actually improve on whatever he has to say or she has to say. All right. So this will help you in actually moving forward, where your projects would not go sore or your projects would not end up in a bad manner. Rather, it would be taken care. It would be ultimately a better situation for you guys. And guys, next part, which is the most important part, execution and delivery. Now, we have seen people building websites. But what happens is, in the process of building websites, they actually go ahead and they build some, you know, crazy, you know, flashy stuff. But this flashy stuff does not work well for the businesses. Okay, so in this particular model, what we teach you is something called as sales funnels. Sales funnels. So guys, now sales funnels is something which is a little advanced element of designing a website. It is designing a website from a marketer's perspective, which will actually help client to get more and more, you know, business for their venture. And if they're going to get more money out of their business, then they're going to give you more and more money as well, right? So that's very, very important to understand this. So guys, okay, so this is something with a little bit advanced elements which we have added on to this entire discussion. And it's not just WordPress. It's the psychology of a marketer, how a marketer thinks and how exactly things are to be designed. Okay, that's another part. So, and it's all without coding, guys. All without coding. Relax, you don't have to really worry about it. All without coding. We don't know coding as well. All right. Now, next part is, now people really feel very, successful when they've actually achieved the most of the theory or most of the parts. But then there is one key or crucial element which is there, which is getting recommendations. We tell you how exactly you have to go ahead and get more and more business leads from an existing client. Okay, people would not do that. All consultants or all programmers or all people lose it right here. We tell you, how do you go ahead and make it a long-term profit gain? Instead of just, you know, having one client delivering project and letting him go, how do you make that client actually give you or recommend you more and more business? That's something which is very, very important part of the discussion. Again, that's what we actually have for you in this particular model, which is a happy long-term relationship with consistent profits. And mind you guys, what you would not believe this, but okay, let me tell you this secret. You could charge people 10,000 rupees per month just for maintenance of their website. Maintenance as in, if they want to actually create a new page, if they want to change the text of a particular page, or if they want to add some information, you know, you charge 10,000 rupees every single month for maintenance. That's the key. Now, if you have 10 businesses paying maintenance to you for one every month, that means 1 lakh per month is going to actually be generated for you every, like, on automation. You don't even have to worry about it. Okay, because there is very little work, very, very little work which we have to do every single month. Okay, and it, like, let's say one spending 1 hour's time on website, okay, in the entire month and generating 10,000 profit out of it. That's the power for a happy long-term relationship. And not just that, they also recommend you more business leads. That's another thing which is there. Okay, so that's pretty crazy. So you could charge upwards of 10,000. Okay, that's the interesting part. And guys, me and Saurabh at the end moment discussed and we thought, like, let's add some bonus modules as well. And we're going to have this, since this is our first product, to be very honest. So we're going to give some advanced tutorials as bonus training right along with internet profits. Okay, we don't want you to feel stranded or lost at any particular point. We want to give you something more. We want to add on more benefits towards it. Okay, so that's what we have as bonus right now. Some really, really advanced skills. All right, so guys, now since this is our very first launch week for this particular product, okay, Now, so guys, we are offering 1 year of free web hosting with this package. So when you buy Internet Profits today, you would be eligible for launch week exclusive bonuses. What are launch week exclusive bonuses? Very first thing is 1 year free web hosting. Now the major cost of web hosting is, guys, it's just like this. Like when you go in an offline space, you have to do business, you have to take some space, right? You have to take some space. But on internet, you don't have to take, on internet as well, you have to take some space. That's called web hosting. Okay, that's called web hosting. So with Internet Profits, you get this absolutely free for one domain. One domain, you get this for absolutely free. Okay, so you don't have to pay for it. You have your website for free. So that's one thing which we are giving exclusive to our students. Second thing what we are giving is people feel really, really stranded that they don't know something which is called as Photoshop. You may have heard the term something called as Photoshop. Now people say that they don't really understand Photoshop. Okay, so even we don't understand Photoshop. Now all these particular bonuses or new graphics which you see right now, they were not done through Photoshop. Okay, so we are going to offer you a bundle of graphics, which is called, like, this is a software called as CopyCut Graphics, through which you could make business flyers, coupons, cards, business cards, A4 flyers, infographics, whatnot. You name it, there's so many different things which you could do with this particular thing. Then we're also going to give you a graphics bundle, okay, altogether, which is going to really help you. Normally people ask, you know, Gaurav, can we use somebody's image? Okay, can you use this image, that image from internet? Can we take it from Google? No, that could actually end up, you know, making your client pay a lot of money in terms of copyright issues. Okay, so we give you things which are copyright free and you can use it for your clients irrespective of whatever client it may be, however big it may be, however small client it may be. There is absolutely no problem with that. Okay, so that's something comes along with this bonus package. The fourth thing which we are going to give you is something very, very exclusive and important, which is called a consultant theme. Okay, so guys, it's very important for you to generate business leads, and we know, nobody knows better than us, because we have been doing this for past 3 years, okay, in combined 6 years now, me and Saurabh combined, and we understand that how important or crucial it is to actually have people people coming onto your website and actually signing up to inquire about it. Basically, inbound leads, we call it. Okay, and then fifth one, we're going to give you Live Revealer. Live Revealer is a kind of a software which helps you build pages like I built right now in front of you. The 150-second challenge, that kind of software, okay, it's a similar kind of software, is you're going to get it for free. Okay, you're going to get it for free. That is called Live Revealer. You could build opt-in pages with that. So opt-in pages are nothing. Opt-in pages are pages where people could kind of give their email IDs and name. That's what opt-in pages are. Okay. And guys, the one of the most biggest things which we are actually including with this is our exclusive bonus. We are going to have a mentorship group. We are going to have an exclusive Facebook group, Internet Profits Mastermind group, where all of you are going to be assembling there. And now we are going to lead you right from the ship. From day one, we are going to mentor you, guide you, answer all your questions. Wherever you feel stranded or lost, we are going to be there, right there to help you up. Okay, so it's not like that you have got the course and you've gone away. Okay, we want you to stick behind us. We want you to lead by examples. We want you to become case studies for us. We want you to actually be successful. We want you to spend time with your family. That's one of the most important things which we looked at when we created Internet Profits. A financial freedom which is expected from us always. Okay, so that's what we have to give it to you guys. This is a Facebook group always available for you. This is priceless. This is actually priceless. Now guys, let's recap kind of what all things do you get. You get a website designing without coding, which is worth ₹10K. Okay, actually more, to be very honest. 8-step consulting framework, which is more than ₹20,000. That's pretty huge. 1 year free web hosting, which is absolutely like 5,000. You could actually search for it. It's somewhere around 6,000 in the market. But just to keep an estimate, we've kept it ₹5,000. Graphics bundle, lots of graphics to help you build websites for clients, which is almost ₹10,000. Then a consultant team worth ₹3,000. That's really huge. Live Revealer software worth ₹1,750. And guys, most importantly, one of the most crucial parts of our discussion here is a Facebook mentorship group. How do we keep connected with you? How do you get connected to us? Okay, if you're lost, if you're not understanding, how do you, what step to take next? So it's through the Facebook mentorship group. We're going to have rights to exclusive Facebook mentorship group. That's going to be something which is going to be amazing. All right. Now, next thing which we have is, guys. Now, guys, this is total value somewhere around coming out to be around 50,000 rupees. That's the value which we actually combine. And I haven't even, counted that Facebook group inside this. But actually, we don't want to make it so unaffordable for people, because we know that, you know, it's always very hard to take the first step, the first initial investment. It's very hard. For us, it was back in 2009 when we did, or 10 if I remember, that MLM business. We had to pick out our front pockets and we had to do this. Okay. But, it's kind of very, it was important. So we wanted to make this very, very affordable for you for a one-time payment. And internet profits today in the launch week pricing is available for 4999 only, which is 4,999 rupees only. That's all. That's the one-time payment, nothing else. All right. So you don't have to go ahead and come back again and again to pay a recurring amount or something of that sort. It's just simple one-time payment of 4999. Okay. So guys, how many of you are excited about internet profits? How many of you are excited about internet profits? Give me a one right now into the chat box if you're excited. Give me a one, guys. Give me a one if you're excited. All right. One. So we have Rikin, Aniket, Suraj, Rakesh, Rohit, Akash, Umesh, Abhishek, Kumar. All right. Gautam, Jatin, Pippin. Great. All right. This is... So any investment, that is the only investment, which is 4,999 rupees. Okay, 499. All right, lots of people are excited. Okay. Great. So guys, now what I'm going to do is, so who wants a discount on top of it? So guys, who wants a discount on top of it? I'm going to offer you a discount right now. More discount. So who wants a discount? So guys, a couple of people may feel even this is a little bit expensive. So what I have is, I have kind of a discount code for you. Okay. And this is going to be exclusive for this webinar. Now, as soon as this webinar kind of ends up, this discount code is going to go away. So I'm going to keep it for very, very limited time off for this. So I'm going to offer another 500 rupees discount right now to you for exclusively people who are on this particular webinar. And believe me, for people who have missed out on this webinar, they would not get this particular discount. Okay, so let me type in for you right now. You could easily make a single payment. So very first thing is, you could actually go ahead and if you want to see the entire, what we are giving you right now in details and everything, you could go to internetprofits.club/sales. That's a page where you could actually see. All right, that how the pages looks like and what we are promising right now. That's one. And second thing which I'm going to give you right now is a payment link, which is going to give you a direct payment link. It's a direct payment link, but guys, this is going to be right now exclusively for the webinar attendees. Exclusively for webinar attendees, okay? Let me type it for you. Right now I'm typing it as we speak. Just give me a second, I'll take the question and answers as well. So let me see if that works, that link is working right now. Let me try it out. So guys, that's exclusively to this particular webinar. Okay, so that's going to be a discount, 500 rupees extra discount on top of it. And you could get it for 4,499 only right now. Okay. So guys, let me just go to the page right now and tell you what all things we have. So we have pre-recorded sessions. Internet profits would be all pre-recorded sessions, video sessions, and there would be Q&A webinars, live webinars as well. Okay, so now let me just go ahead and show you what internet profits is. Quickly tell you, okay, so guys, this is 60 plus easy to follow high definition recorded video lessons which you're going to get. Okay, these are pre-recorded videos you watch at your own pace. You don't have to really sit back and wait for sessions to happen. We have already recorded the videos for you. Okay, then other than this, there is almost more than 20 hours of training. If you happen to, let's say, skip a video, you kind of missed a video, or you want to revise, you're going to have this content exclusively available to you for next 5 years. Okay, you're going to have this for next 5 years. So you could actually go ahead and rewind it and everything. Okay, so you're going to do this all together. Now, another thing is, we are also going to have a live webinar with a mentor right now. Okay, it's going to be a live webinar with a mentor who taught us all these things, which is Mr. Vinod Chanta, and a live Q&A webinar as well. Okay, so we are not going to leave you anywhere in between. So guys, I just want to quickly know who's ready to pay right now. So this discount is going to last only and only to this webinar. Okay, as I finish this webinar in another 15 minutes or so, this discount is going to go away. All right, so if you could just hit me right now into the chat box, I could give you the link right now. Hit me the links, hit me with a one into the chat box. I'm going to give you this exclusive discount right away. So somebody's saying done payment already. That's great. So we have people who have done payment. Let me know, guys, if you have done payment, that would be great. So go ahead and do this payment right now and come back and give me a ping into the chat box that you're done with it. So guys, but this discount is limited to only and only right now, okay, for the next 15 minutes. All right. So I'll be somebody saying, do we tap get it now? Yes, you have to say get it now. Absolutely. Just say tap. Yes, just get it now, right now. You go ahead here and you say get it now, right away. And you fill up your details. Okay. And you go ahead and you pay for it right away. Okay. So guys, this is going to get really, really excited. So I ain't got no money. So I'm sorry, it isn't available for free. It's almost like 6 years of our work. We cannot give this for free. All right, I'll pay on next Wednesday. You can, but Jayesh, unfortunately, the discount would not last till that time. All right, so, okay. So somebody's saying, how do you trust on the authenticity? So guys, you could go ahead and watch. Okay, so if you want to trust the authenticity, you can go and go to websites like, there are two websites. We are in this business for long, okay? If you don't know me or Saurabh, you could go to gauravmadan.com and saurabhbhatnagar.com. We are there for long, okay? We are here for long, actually. Very, very long. You could get these, all those things. So Junaid says, do we get the DVDs as well? Sorry, we don't have this in DVDs. So guys, we don't have it in DVDs at all. So guys, give me a one if you're paid right now. Okay, give me a one if you're paid right now. How long can I pay? It's only going to last for another 15 minutes. I'm going to take this off at 5:30 right in front of you. So guys, it's going to be till 5:30. That's the last call. All right, because we don't want to, like, we have already given so much discount. Okay. And if you want to go ahead and check us whether we are legal or not, you could go to Ministry of Corporate Affairs. Okay, so let's say Ministry of Corporate Affairs. Some of the people were asking, are we real or not? So I hope everybody knows Ministry of Corporate Affairs. Okay. And guys, what you could search is, you could search us right here with the name Geeko Computech Private Limited. So you could actually search us right here and you will be able to see we have a registered TAN number and everything. So right now let's just type it out. So Saurabh is right here to help us with this. Saurabh would be guiding us with this. So guys, it's right here, you could see. Let's just type it right here, R-A-I-A-M-I-D, right? All right, here we go. So that's us, guys. You could see our CIN number, our company name. You could see category, authorized capital, registered address, and everything. Okay, so who are the directors? You could even see that. All right, so that should have answered your question. Let's go ahead and talk about other things now. So guys, launch discount ending in another 7 minutes. Okay. So Rizwan is saying, give me the same discount if I would pay tomorrow. Not at all. So tomorrow the cost is going to be 4999. So it's only exclusive to this webinar right now for another 7 minutes. That's it. So videos can be watched unlimited times in 5 years. Absolutely. Watch it at your own pace, multiple times at your own time. All right, so you'll be sending these videos in an email, or how does that work? So we'll be providing you with a membership portal. We would be providing you access to a membership portal, and you could actually go ahead and you could browse all the videos on that particular membership portal right now, okay? All right, do you provide client requirement or we own our own? So you actually, the client would have on their own requirements normally. So when you visit out to different clients, you would actually, you know, they will tell you what their requirement really is. We teach you how to find out those requirements in the very first meeting. Okay, that's something which we actually tell you. So as I joined 5 minutes before, can you send recording for the last session? Absolutely, we can. So we'll send the recordings as well. So do you have any webinar session after this? Yes, we have scheduled webinar sessions. We'll have a live Q&A webinar once you've gone through the tutorials, and we'll also have a webinar with our mentor, which is Mr. Vinod Chanta, and we'll also try to have a webinar with one of our students, which is Aditya Gorle. Okay, that's another person who has actually taken this course and is doing really good. And we'll also try to arrange a couple of more case studies for clients. Okay, so which could actually, we'll keep on adding more and more value. Your main aim is to teach WordPress and how to sell website? No, my main aim would be to teach how to create marketing-driven websites and consulting. Marketing-driven websites and consulting. So that's how I define it. So do you have my other webinar session after this? Not really. Payment done, great. So anybody else who has done the payment, let me know into the chat box, guys. After purchasing your software, how much we are supposed to gain? So sky is the limit, Gautam. If you put in efforts, you could literally do six figures every single month. If you don't put in efforts, I'm being upfront on your face. If you don't put in efforts, without efforts, you may not fetch any result. Okay, you have to put in effort. And if you put in effort, you could do this consistently, six figures from internet. Do you provide client requirement? I guess I've already answered that. We cannot download those videos. If you download those videos, we have a threat that you'll put it online and anybody else would be able to see. So that is why we have protected those downloads. It's really hard to download those videos. How can we get this on Wednesday? You cannot. I guess by Wednesday, we'll be completely swiping off the launch. I am not sure if Wednesday is... let me see if Wednesday, what is the time on, or what is the date exactly on Wednesday? I would need to see that. Okay, so Wednesday would be 17th. So you're lucky till 17th, we would be still there. The launch is going to be from 11th to 18th, and then we're going to cut short this off. We're going to launch it in international arena after that. And then maybe after a couple of months, we'll come back to India to launch it back again in India. So this is going to be a 7-day exclusive period for India. All right, so in online or offline mode, we are going to do that in online mode. So would you provide me same training offline as I am from degrading where your office is located? no, unfortunately, we don't offer any offline services or offline trainings right now. So we don't have any offline trainings, guys. This is online trainings. Okay, it's a pre-recorded video course. I want to make sure that it's clear to you. Okay, so please extend the offer as we don't know about this anything about this payment till before this webinar. So it's okay. We still have that available, but it would be available at 4999. So that's only for webinar attendees that I'm going to give this exclusive discount. How can we be in touch with you? You could be in touch with us from Facebook. You could connect with us on Facebook, okay? Or you could also connect with us on that Facebook group, which we are going to formulate specifically for Internet Profits members. Will you conduct other webinar session after this? Maybe, maybe not, we'll decide. Me and Saurav will have to take a decision on that. We may do after 2 days maybe, or maybe 3 days, we're not sure. We're not sure yet. Okay, like, can we have your number? Absolutely, you would be able to get access to our numbers. Okay, you could call us as well and you could get connected with us. Is that package included, all the modules? Absolutely, everything is actually included in the package. Please send me this webinar window video. I would definitely do that, Jayesh. Don't worry, we'll do that. So guys, affiliate marketing guidance, not in this particular course. So what is the last date to take this course? It would be, Mohit, last date would be 18th. And that would be the last date. So Debashi is also done with the payment, I guess. What about content management on website do you provide? We guide you with the content, how to create content. That's something which you have to extract from the client. And we tell you exactly how to give the requirements to the client. Okay, that's what we tell you definitely. Can I get earlier session recording? I joined right now. Absolutely, Divya. We would be shooting the recording session back to everybody. Logo designing. I'm going to teach you one free tool right now after 5:30. Okay. And then you could actually see how we design our graphics. I'm going to teach you a free tool right away. Is there cash payment option? I'm sorry, there's no cash payment option. This is a registered company. We only take payments either in bank accounts or directly through payment gateways because we have to file a ITR for it. All right, where can we start the venture? When can we start the venture? So we will be sending the access details within 24 hours. Okay, payment done. Aman is also done with the payment. All right, great. So we're a couple of people, like 5-6 people have already made the payment, I guess. Let me confirm. So how many people have made the payment? 3 or 5? 3. Huh? 5. All right, so guys, there are almost 5 people who have already made the payment. That's great. If we'll pay the amount after what we're supposed to get, you're going to get access to a membership website. You will be sent credentials, username and password for a membership website where all the video tutorials are located. That's what you're going to get. Are you offering this course as affiliate products? Not at all. This is our own product. So was the morning session same as this one? Yes, it was same. What did I miss? You missed almost like entire training. Okay, so we'll send the recordings back. Don't worry, Amit will send the recordings. Did you send any payment confirmation? Yes, we do send a payment confirmation via email. If you have paid, you'll get a payment confirmation right away via the email. So guys, where we get all the course stuff. So Pooja, you will be getting all the course stuff in a membership website. Okay, in a membership website. So Rikin is saying he's facing payment issues. What kind of payment issues, Rikin? Try doing it again. I guess that should be done. All right, so guys, time for now. We're getting a lot of requests to extend the discount. Okay. So what we'll do is we'll extend it for another 10 minutes or so. Okay. All right. So guys, let's do this. Now I'm extending this discount for another 10 minutes. And in the meanwhile, what I'm going to do is I'm going to teach you a free tool right now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to teach you a free tool. Okay, free tool for making graphics. Some of the people were saying that, you know, how do you make these graphics? So I want to tell you right now how I make these graphics. Okay, so what you do is, guys, this is a free tool which is called Canva. We have a free tool called as canva.com. So the training is not over yet. All right, how do you get leads means if you have more visit offline or online? It's both. Sahil, it's both. We teach both the ways, offline and online, both ways. Okay. All right, so guys, now I want to teach you this tool. As I said that I'm going to teach you one free tool, I wanted to take this opportunity to teach you free tool. And guys, this is called canva.com. Let me put the URL right now into the chat box. And it's right here. And then guys, if you go ahead and see this right now, this is canva.com. What we could do is we could design so many different things. Let's say you want to design a business card for yourself or your client. Okay. So a couple of people have joined us late and I guess they missed on the discount. So guys, do put in a one if you have actually paid already so that we could understand if cross-relate your discount. All right, Rohit is also paid. Great. So guys, let's make a business card in a meanwhile. Let me show you how do you make a business card or how do you make any kind of graphic. We've got two confirmations right now. There are only two people who have paid right now, guys. Anybody else who has paid on this webinar, let me know. Okay, so guys, now look at this. We have these free resources. Okay, like we have these free kind of resources where you could easily make a business card or anything, any kind of graphic. Okay, so I kind of really like, let's make this one. And let's just go ahead. I just want to see which one would really suit us. Okay, I'm just kind of selecting a layout. All these layouts are for free, guys. Okay, that's the best part. All these layouts are for free. Okay, so you could literally use all these layouts right now. Okay, so talking about these, you could actually go ahead and choose one. Let's move this one. I choose this particular, okay, this is a paid one, I guess. I found a paid one. Okay, this one is pretty cool. Let's take this right now. And this is a pretty cool logo. And I'm going to make one logo for myself right now. Let's make it G and let's make it M. In front of you guys, making a logo right now, not a logo, but a business card right now in front of you. So guys, the discount pricing would not end for long. So let's make it right now white. All right, So we're done with white hair. So it's a free tool which you can use, canva.com. Okay, let's say this is a marketing consultant. And then I'm going to give my number. Then I'm going to give my email ID. Pretty cool stuff, guys. We're going to make a card right now in front of your eyes, business card. And I'm going to make my website address. So guys, now all these details have been done in front of you right now. And I'm going to just download it. Hit download and download it right now. It's a pretty cool stuff which you could see, which you could design right away. It's not at all difficult. Anybody can use this tool. Okay. And now let me show you this picture to you right now. All I did is just edit it. I guess anybody could edit this within few seconds. All right. So guys, this is a free tool which we wanted to show you. Okay, look at this. That's how the card looks like right now. I guess the text is a little small. I need to increase the text size so that it's visible enough when I'm handing over my card to somebody. So we could do that easily. That's not going to be a challenge. So we could easily go ahead and have it, you know, right here. Let's make it 6. And we're going to kind of, you know, take the entire thing and move it towards the right. Okay, so that looks fine now. Move these things up. Okay, so everything is good now. So this is going to be readable because now it's a little bigger size and we could easily do these things. Okay, so that's one of the tools which we use for making our graphics. Okay, it's pretty cool stuff. You could literally do a lot of things here. We have a lot of layouts here which you could have. Other than this, you'll see there are a lot of other layouts as well. If you come here right now, there are a lot of other layouts. Even this was made through Canva. So all these things which you see right now are made through Canva. Okay. These are all made through Canva only. Even this one, the Vivran 50 second challenge poster was also made through Canva. Okay. So guys, that's something which you should definitely have. Okay, so any other questions if you may have, let me know. I would love to ask you right now or answer your questions before I take off for this session. So guys, I hope you really enjoyed the session. You found a lot of value. You understood that where is the opportunity, what is the roadmap. You understand what is the steps which you have to take. Okay, so let me know if you have any questions whatsoever right now. And we are right here. You could actually check us. That's our registered entity company right here. Could you extend this offer for a day or two? I'm sorry, that's not possible. I cannot just, I'll let it pass. I'll pay on 17th, how much I'll have to pay, it's 499, it's 4999. That's the amount which will be there till 17th. Kindly mail all the necessary details, would do with the video. Can you repeat, come again on the portal? So we'll be giving you access to a membership portal soon within 24 hours, which you'll have access to, where all the video recordings are there. You could consume at your own pace, And you'll also be given access to the exclusive Facebook group of Internet Profits, where you could come and join us and ask your doubts. Many tasks will be website designing and consulting only. Absolutely. That's where you can... So, understand, Sahil, if you are a little bit more... let me make it very, very, you know, easy for you. Sahil, you know, consulting is an art. If you have a skill set, you could turn anything into consulting. So consulting is one of the most precious arts which you'll ever learn in your entire life. So it's not just about website designing. That's a skill set which we are providing to you. But you may be having a skill set of your own. Okay, and if you have a skill set of your own, for example, there is SaaS consulting. There is SaaS business consulting, which happens a lot. There is, you know, so now there is, you know, admission consulting, or there could be so many different types of consultings available. Now we are teaching you the same underlying method which every consultant in this world uses. So it's up to you how you want to model it. But if you don't know how to model it, we are also giving you a skill set. If you don't have a skill set, we are giving you a skill set which is website designing, where you could easily model it after that particular skill set. So it's, we're not leaving you stranded or in between. We are there to guide you. We want you to be successful. And it's not just one plain area where consulting could be applied. The principles of consulting are true across every industry and domain. So I hope you have understood this now. All right, so when will we get membership credentials once the payment done? Within 24 hours. We'll try to process it first thing in the morning. So can I pay $499 after 18th? No, Akshat, after 18th, it's closed. So we are closing down for India. We don't want to actually have a lot of students. We want to first have limited amount of students, make them successful, make them case studies, and then maybe in another... like after 4-5 months, we'll come back with a bigger launch, and then we will be selling it at almost 8,000 rupees. That's the price tag we'll be selling it at. Could you extend this offer by a day or two? Sorry, that's not possible. How much I have to pay if I register now? I don't remember what is the exact amount you have to pay. Okay, so that's the exact amount. It's 4499 right now. It's very, very limited, guys. If you're going to get in right now, till this webinar ends, then this, you're going to go this right now. So I'm doing both now. Great. Absolutely great. Amazing if you're doing it. So do you network? Due to network congestion, I lost connection. So please let me know the fees once again. So the fees is 4999. 4999 means 4,999 rupees. But exclusively for another 5 minutes maybe, we are offering this at a 500 rupees discount, which is 4499 rupees only. Okay, but that would be lasting only for 5 minutes maximum. Can you please mail me the link to see the session? We'll do that. So we are going to mail it to everybody, don't worry. After purchasing your software, how much time we will be able to make money? It's up to your speed. Saurabh and me were discussing specifically on this point. Now, some people would be able to crack the project on the very first day. Literally very first day. Okay, it's all about how much actions we take and how smartly we take it. And some of them may take 30 days or may take 60 days as well. It's all about the learning curve, how quickly you learn. The faster you learn, the faster you crack it. That's how Gautam things go up. So Amit says, I'm a software developer, design WordPress website. This course is not for me. So Amit, this is definitely for you, because you don't know consulting then. If you know consulting, there's a huge business for WordPress people. Okay, so you should know consulting. I would 100% recommend you, or anybody who is already into software designing or knows coding for that matter, you know the second side of equation then. And when you know second side of equation, you would not be treated as freelancers anymore. Right now, on my heart, you know, I have a hand on my heart, and I know that people treat you as freelancers. They did the same to me as well. Okay. So, is the extra discount over? Not yet, Aman. It's almost over. I'm just going to get over this. I'm going to close this session. Okay, so when can we able to work in real life after the expertise provided in consulting? The same day you are over with the expertise, that you can start working in real life. Like you could start, like within, if you happen to watch like 60 videos and the bonus training within, let's say, 15 days or 10 days, within 10 to 15 days, you could start working on the field. How can I get the clients from freelancers site? We don't have that particular thing right now, but we would definitely, we're thinking of including that in the bonus methods or bonus tutorials, advanced tutorials. I think we're going to include this. Freelancing, freelancer or upwork.com, all of these, we're going to definitely do it, I guess. And looking for client, right? So you could definitely, we're going to include that into the training. Not just freelancer, but Upwork as well. We're going to make sure we do Upwork as well. All right, guys. So I guess that's all for today. Thank you so much, so much for joining me on this particular webinar. I hope you really found it informative. Okay. So guys, with this, our launch is coming to an end. Thank you so much. The discount basically. So launch discount is coming to an end. Thank you so much for joining me today. Have a great day ahead, and I hope to see you on the inside. Please do get connected with us. You know, my handle is facebook.com/geekotech, and I'm going to just put in Saurabh's handle as well. Do get connected with us. We would love to stay in touch. Let me just quickly put on Saurabh's as well. So that you could also get connected with Saurabh. And feel free to get in touch with us in future if you feel like. All right. Thank you so much, guys. God bless you. Have a great day ahead. And I wish to see you on the inside. Bye-bye. Take care. Have fun.